Self-hatred, I'm fighting, feels like a prison cell. But this story I'm writing helps me remind myself.
The